Hi, I'm Chris from KSM Guitars, and today I want to tell you about the KSM Foundation Bass Bridge versus the Leo Kwan Badass Bass Bridge. When the Leo Kwan Badass Bass Bridge came out, it was a vast improvement over the bridges of its time. You had a lot heavier bridge with a lot more contact points, but the one thing that didn't change is these two set screws for the height. You had the same amount of contact for the bridge to string. At KSM, we chose to do a ramp style system, which gives you a lot more contact from the string to the body of the guitar. When the Badass came out, it was really cool to say, look at my Badass bass bridge. It was big, it was mean, and it was heavy. But the loose and vibrating screws really were still a drawback to make this still not the perfect bridge for your bass. The weight is something that's always been of debate. People go back and forth and thinking brass is the best material to be used, or we want a super heavy bridge to make my bass sound big and mean. But we want really the sound of the wood from the bass. And by putting something big and heavy on the bass, you're pretty much dampening the vibrations from your guitar. If you get something lighter weight like the KSM Foundation Bass Bridge, you get all the advantages of more string to body contact without the heavy piece of metal against your bass, dampening the awesome sound that could be coming from it. Just to show you the difference in weight of these two bridges, we're going to give you an idea of how much they weigh. Here's the KSM Foundation, coming in at 4.5 ounces, aircraft aluminum, 6160 grade, and the Badass bridge, both these five strings, 11.9 ounces, a little bit of packaging, but not that much. That can show you kind of the difference between how big of a difference that these two have in weight. The KSM is machined from aircraft grade 6160 aluminum. The material is listed one of the most sound conveying materials there is out there. Better than brass. Look it up and you'll see that the aluminum is actually a better sound transfer than brass is. The electric bass is already a heavy, heavy instrument, and why not remove weight and improve tone? As always, videos are KSM Guitars' opinion, and you may have different views. Let us know what you think, and we ask you to talk to KSM Foundation players and see what they think. Thanks for taking the time, and we hope you can try one of our bridges.
Available online at ksmguitars.com or at our retail store, KSM Music.